God protects us. Let's get to know Daniel's three other friends, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. At that time, King Nebuchadnezzar made a statue of gold. He ordered death for anyone who would not bow to it. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego heard about the new order. They respected the king, but they promised not to bow down to any other gods, but only to the true God. King Nebuchadnezzar gave them another chance to bow down to the statue, but the three men still wanted to obey God more than the king. They were ready to be thrown to the fire than to bow before a false god. King Nebuchadnezzar got very, very angry. He ordered the furnace to be made 7 times hotter than before and had the three friends thrown into it. But the three men were not burned. People even saw a fourth man walking with them in the furnace. The king called the three men to come out of the furnace. Even their clothes had no burnt smell on them because of what he saw. King Nebuchadnezzar started to believe in God. God showed everybody that day that he could protect those who trusted him. He is still reminding us today that he can also protect us from any harm. Please always remember that God watches us over us and that he is our protector and guide. He is always there for us even when you are unaware of his presence. Okay, so in your book, let's answer page 39. You're going to color the picture of the three friends, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and trace the letters to inform the words. Let's go to the next page. Okay, for page 40, good or bad, write the letter G inside the box if the picture shows good deeds, and write letter B if the picture shows bad deeds. And for page 41, paste the picture of your family in the space below. Write the names of your family members in the blank spaces.